about me today, but then I found out that Mickey was gay.